Hi everybody, my name is Anna and I'm a first year civil and structural engineering student from Poland. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about why I chose to study that subject and what it's been like so far at the University of Sheffield. I only realized that I wanted to be a civil engineer a few years ago when my dad took me to Dubai. I found it amazing how the whole city was built from scratch in the middle of the desert. Seeing Burj Khalifa, the tallest building in the world, took my breath away. All the different shapes and sizes of skyscrapers made me realize how much I really wanted to be a part of something like this. About 2 years later, my family took a trip to Qatar, where I found out about the country's plans to build a new, fully functional city from scratch in only 4 years. Ever since then, it was my dream to one day engineer a sustainable smart city of the future.
So, what I particularly love about studying civil engineering at Sheffield is that it gives me hands-on experience on things and a lot of freedom and creativity.
In the first semester, we had a group bridge building project. We had to come up with a design and then build a bridge using different materials. We even had access to a laser cutter to accurately cut out parts. During my first year, I also get a chance to learn a few different softwares such as Revit, AutoCAD, and MATLAB. I even had a chance to go on my first ever construction site visit. I also took part in many fun, interesting labs. Finally, about a week after exams, I took part in Global Engineering Challenge Week, an annual event at the university. During that week, all first-year students from different engineering departments are split into groups. We are then supposed to come up with a solution to a given problem. My team came up with a solution to the affordable housing shortage in South Africa. Turns out our report was so good, we got a chance to compete for a place in the grand finals.
So, as you can see, I'm an international engineering ambassador, but that's not all I do. I have been recently elected an outreach officer for a Women in Engineering Society. And something completely irrelevant to my course, I'm a part of the non-technical team of Project MarsWorks.
The project aims to build a Mars rover for an international competition. Despite it hardly having anything to do with my course, I decided to join to learn new things and broaden my horizons even more.
Overall, I don't think I could be happier about my choice. The course exceeded my expectations. The university gives me multiple opportunities to develop in many ways, and I met some amazing people.